In the beginning of this week's portion, Vayeshev, we encounter a seemingly random event that happens in the life of Joseph. Joseph was sent by his father to go fetch his brothers who were with the sheep and bring them back home. He meets a stranger along the way to help direct him to where his brothers are. According to the rabbis, this encounter with the stranger is not a random event at all, but rather an encounter with an angel. According to the rabbis, the angel Gabriel is the one that Joseph meets, placed there by God in order to ensure that Joseph finds his brothers and the rest of the story will happen according to God's plan. Of course, Joseph gets sold to the caravan that leads him down to Egypt and that eventually leads his brothers and his father down to Egypt as well. And so as we read the story, we see events happen and twists of plot occur that seem to be random. But according to the Torah, they are not random at all. God is behind the scenes directing these events, which leads to us and our lives as we read the story, because we know, of course, that many events happen over the course of a day and a week and months in our lives that seem to be random in how they occur. Yet sometimes it seems that we can connect the dots in a particular way and then derive a lesson from the connection of those events. Were they random events that happen in our lives and that eventually we learn the lesson on our own? Or is there some other kind of bigger meaning behind the connection of those events? No matter what, sometimes emotionally we may feel that bigger meaning. Sometimes we may rationally not see any connection between these events at all. But what the Torah tries to teach us is that sometimes, and traditionally, all the time, God directs these events, and that only at the very end might we understand the blessing that may occur as a result. Shabbat Shalom.